Satellite Tandem X Data. Pair of Terra SAR satellite data is attained by the Tandem X satellite on May 6, 2017. The earliest date was attained at 7:27 and 17 seconds AM, however, the subsequent data obtained at 19:20 and 6 seconds PM. Both data are in spotlight mode with X-band and HH and VV polarization, respectively. Both spotlight modes are formatted in single-look complex binary data. The Tandem X functioning concern encompasses the synchronized maneuver of two satellites hovering in contiguous pattern. The modification restraints for the construction are, I, the revolution arising nodes, 2, the perspective between the perigees, 3, the revolution peculiarities, and, 4, the phasing between the satellites. The adherence of ocean surface flow is a vigorous facade of evaluating climate variations. Spaceborne SAR Along Track Interferometry, ATI, obligates the talent to greatly subsidize to the contemporary field. It will recommend a great area, global widespread seeming surface flow quantities. The difficulties of representing comparatively low slung speeds are regular resolute by the developments of SAR satellites that produce satisfactorily considerate ATI quantities. In this revision, the multi-channel map height estimator relies on the Tandem X facts. Both Terra SAR-X and Tandem X satellites transmit identical SAR devices functioning at 9.65 GHz frequency, X-band. All over approximately dedicated maneuvers, both satellites are positioned acquaintance exceptionally in an actual singular track conformation through a fleeting along path reference line delivering a possibility for sea surface flow quantities. The Tandem X data exploited in this investigation were bistatic, TSX active / TDX passive, channel with VV polarization and in strip map, SM. In situ ocean current measurement. Succeeding Margani, the device of Aquadop 2 MHz current meter was used to acquire the physical information of sea surface flows, for instance, speed and direction. In this view, the surface flow information achievement was collected by the Aquadop 2 MHz current meter factory made by Nortec as, Scandinavian country. The device could be a standalone composition, manipulation of the Doppler established frequency equipment to gauge the surface current flows at the positioning of a fixed geographical location on the sea surface. The equipment is envisioned basically with memory and internal battery pack somewhere it may be intended to tape and collect information within for self-positioning. Deployment of Aquadop 2 MHz current meter in the coastal water. Along the coastal water of Teluk Kimong, Port Dickson, Malaysia, the current meter instrument of Aquadop 2 MHz current meter was arrayed on May 6, 2017. Two periods of data collection were carried out, I, at 6:15 a.m. to 8:15 a.m. and, 2, at 6:15 p.m. to 8:15 p.m. For both phases, therefore, the surface flows were deliberated for intermissions of 2 hours. In situ measurements geographical location.